Om Namah Shivaya students, previous class I had done names of fruits, names of animals. So in your vocabulary syllabus, names of fruits, names of animals and Sankhya. So we had completed names of fruits and names of animals. So today we will learn Sankhya. So what is Sankhya? Sankhya, in English it is called numerals. We are learning numerals because it is helping us to count something. Suppose in front of you there are 3 balls. So you will count 1, 2, 3 and you can able to say there are 3 balls are there. 3 balls are there. Clear? So this Sankhya helps us to count. Clear? So now students, in our syllabus we will learn first 1 to 20. Up to 1 to 20 we will learn in this half yearly syllabus. Clear? So in 1 to 20, see, in 1 to 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, this numerals are having divisions. Pungling, Striling and Napumshakli. Clear? Now see, 1, in English we are telling 1, this one. Huh? In Sanskrit, in Pungling it will be called Ekaha, in Striling Ekaha and in Napumshakling Ekam. In this one is 2, so in Sanskrit Pungling it will be Dau, Striling Dve, Napumshakling Dve. 3, in Pungling Traya, in Striling Trishra and in Napumshakling Trini. 4, in Pungling Chatvara, Striling Chatrasya and Napumshakling Chatyari. Clear? Now see, 1 to 4, these numerals are having divisions Pungling, Striling, Napumshakling. From 5, means if it is 5, that 5 will be same. Pancha, pancha, pancha in 3 ling. 6, it will be same. Shat, shat, shat. Same in 3 ling. Sapta, 7, sapta, sapta, sapta in 3 ling. Clear? So only the changes we are noticing, 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 numerals are having divisions Pungling, Striling, Napumshakling. From 5th up to rest numerals, there will be no such divisions. Clear? Now see. So let us read. Now see. 1. 1. Clear? How will you write 1? See. In this way you will write 1. So in figure, in this way you will write. In words, Eka. Clear? 2. See? Turn the pen like this. 2. In figure it is like this. In words, Dau. 3. See? In this way. 3. In figure. In words, 3. 4. Like this. It is in figure. In words, Chatyara. 5, in figure like this, in words, Pancha. 6, in figure it is like this, in words, Shut. 7, in figure you have to write like this, in words, Sapta. 8, in figure like this, words ashta. 9 in figure you will have to write like this. In words navaha. 10 in figure you have to write like this. In words dasaha. 11 in figure you have to write like this. And in words ekadasa. 12, this is the way you will have to write in figure. And in words dvadasa. 13, in figure you have to write like this. In words trayadasa. In 14, you have to write like this. In words chaturdasa. 15, you have to write like this. In figure, in words panchadasa. 16, in figure you have to write like this. In words sorasa. 17, in figure you have to write like this. In words saptadasa. 18, in figure you have to write like this. In words ashtadasa. 19, in figure you have to write like this. And in words navadasa. 20, in figure you have to write like this. And in words bingshati. Clear? So students, what will you do? You will learn how to write the numerals I have shown you just now, and in words you have to learn the spellings, otherwise you can't able to write in words. This will come in exam, so you will write this in your Sanskrit copy properly as it is shown in video. Write like this. Learn the spellings by heart up to 20. 1 to 20, first learn the spellings. Prepare this lesson. In next term, we will again learn the next portion of the numerals. So, do it properly, students. Om Namah Shivaya.